I remember watching the 2016 Olympics, and it's really cool thinking that I could be there like one day. To keep doing what I'm doing and staying consistent and just work harder every day.